Islanders hockey game. Petrie, one-timer stop. Suzuki on the rebound. Side of the net, tried to bank it in. And look at Markstrom, looked back and said, no, took that away with a nice stop.
You're too young to be doing that to me. No, 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 no.
And here's Suzuki, a little bit of space. Suzuki, fake the shot. Oh, he scores! He got him that time! Nick Suzuki, the bank jump, and Montreal leads in the third.
He banks it in off his inside pad, off the right pad.
We'll find out if it's the last lap, but Nick Suzuki is fourth on the season.
For two, we'll see if the Flames bring a more consistent offensive push here in the second period. Here's Barabanov the other way for the Sharks. He scores!
I like the finish, right? Barabanov, nice hands. But the setup, definitely his best.
Well, I thought you were talking about Aiden Hill, who also got an assist.
That's right.
Gaudreau steers it in. Hill's out of his crease. Plays it to Burns in the corner. Burnsy for the empty net, and that just missed wide. But the Sharks win the race and score!
And this is going to be another point for Aiden Hill here tonight. Two assists as Hurdle wins the race to the loose puck and then buries it.
Burns,
a pass in front, and Hofer got it with the blade of his back skate. Otherwise, that was going in. What a stop.
Oh, off the heel of his skate. And that's why it doesn't get beyond him. Otherwise, this is in the net. Absolutely in the net.
Through from the right point. Tanev had let that one go. Now in the slot. Hudobin had lost his blocker, lost his stick, and used his pads to make the save.
Well, he got rid of the useless stuff for that stop. He didn't need them. Well, Anton Hudobin can be a carnival act in there from time to time, and it's a good thing he can.
Surveys to Teravainen. His shot! And the save's made by Vasilevsky. I think he lost his skate plate. Vasilevsky looking for a skate plate. Shot by Teravainen goes just wide. D'Angelo now. Aho! His shot! Vasilevsky gets a piece of that.
He has no skate plate. You're right. On the left side.
D'Angelo takes a look for Aho. Aho across for Teravainen. That's deflected by Hedman. Trying to clear along the boards. Carolina will get to it.
Looks like his left foot. He can't put any weight on it because something has happened to the blade. Ended up, and there goes the blade. Look at that. It hit right on the toe, right on the end of the blade, and fired the blade right through the skate holder, right to the end wall. So Vasily ends up playing, what, the last 30, 40 seconds anyway?
And he reacted to it. A totally, totally unique situation and proved why he's the best goalie on the planet.
With a yawning cage, Jaden Schwartz, bullseye!
Somebody went for a spill there, not happy with the way this has ended.
Well, they see the frustration on Dahlin after this puck goes into the net. He misses it with his hand right there.
5-2 winners in that one as this will skip to the empty net, and it's in! Mike Hoffman can't catch up to it in time as Braden McNabb puts it into the empty cage. The frustration shown right there by Hoffman breaking the stick.
It just tells the story and the frustration of the Montreal Canadiens, Mike Hoffman smashing his stick and then losing his footing into the boards. Losing is not fun.
With Hall, happy birthday! 30 years old today, and he seals the Canadiens' fate tonight.
Against the Lightning, Carter in front, Riley, and a sprawling save there by Omar.
But it's Bergeron behind him who ends up making the save. This is a yard sale attempt there by Omar, right in the middle of the B as Bergeron's able to keep that one out.
Here they come in, Cogliano's a pass shot, save by Gipper, rebound shot, oh, and it's shot wide off a body. A wide open goal mouth for the San Jose Sharks, and Weatherby missed everything.
What's in front? Barbashev, and that goes high with a partially open net.
Oh, he can't believe it. He just can't believe it. Even though it was from a severe angle, he had the open net.
And up and down we go, and now we get a whistle. And you know what? Maybe Barbashev did score Darren Pang.
How do you like that? What a reaction. The shot looked to me like it went off the bar. It still looks like it went off the crossbar.
Another look. And it looked like it hits the camera, Darren.
It does.
Brandon, as the Bruins tried to defend, he chopped the stick, I believe, out of McAvoy's hands.
Bruins to the power play.
How's it going?
Smith trying to get around Myers to play the one-on-one nicely, but Marchessault scores! Marchessault picked up the loose puck and puts it home for his second of the night.
And as Demko and Myers both go for that puck, it gets left,
And Jonathan Marchand, so, you know, that's just signs of a very frustrated team, which the Canucks are, as they give up 7 for the second straight game.
Last two, camp to the net, in for great ball, it's in! How'd that go in? And the Leafs have the lead.
This one is like a curling rock going underneath Hägg. He never even sees it. He's got the 5-hole open looking for it, and this one just finds a way to go through.
Smith handling through traffic. Fortunate there, cleared by Skinner, not well. Right front, they score! What a giveaway to Dylan Larkin, an unassisted goal! It's 3-0!
Boy, oh boy, after that great stop that kid made, and he fans on the shot, and Dylan Larkin lifted his stick. Holy smoke, wow.
500th career game for the Kaiser tonight. Oh. They score!
Wow, bad angle.
Namestnikov.
Impossible angle. Holy jumper. It went through him, hit his pad, went up into the net. Holy smoke.
Boston's done a pretty nice job to just defend. Keep
oh, here's a turnover. Quick shot and a goal. An unbelievable giveaway by Brandon Carlo, and Leon Draisaitl ties it.
He looks up in the last second. He sees Leon Draisaitl there. Too late to pull up.
Charlie Coyle, he'll drop it off. Pastrnak shoots. Rebound available. Swat and scores. Off a tough clearing attempt. That one hurts. Nothing happening here. Jeff Petrie wants to get to the corner.
Oh, he just fires hit him in the head.
The shoulder.
Jeez.
Of Charlie Coyle. They off his head. That hit his head. One of the most unlikely goals you could imagine.
Strategy to it.
Now it's Mostarinen in front of Fletcher. They score! OT winner! Let's go home, baby!
Wilson turning his stick over to prevent that pass going through. Finds a way to kind of put it behind his old goaltender.
Out near the offensive line. Off the post, they score. First shot hit the post, and it looked like it hit Goligoski and deflects into the Minnesota goal.
That's a lot of bad luck right there. Hit the crossbar and then goes right off of Goligoski into the empty net.
Get a racing in, shoots, saved by Johansson. Loose puck, score! It bounced off his body and it's put home, and Columbus has blown the doors wide open.
Oh, and the Avs even get a little unlucky as it bounced off the foot of Johansson.
And out of the box comes Josi. Josi on a breakaway. Here comes the captain. Save made. Rebound banked in.
Roman Josi never gives up as he takes this puck and just throws it back to the front of the net and banks it off Pamelka's left leg.
In terms of that cross-ice movement.
5-on-3 power play here for Minnesota. Kirill Kaprizov playing catch with Zuccarello, and he scores! Kaprizov and Zuccarello back and forth, and Kaprizov darts out from below the goal line.
Now you're gonna go down low. Left-hand shot. They made that look easy. Thanks for coming.
And here comes Ronick. Now to the side of that, hits and scores! That hit the far post behind Montembeau, and it's a tie game.
And he just roofed it over top of the shoulder of Montembeau, and he's got, I mean, that's an unbelievable shot, but nevertheless, that can't go in from there, obviously.
Dvorak coming in to try to break it up. Here's an opportunity now, just sent wide by Raymond. They score on the rebound, Larkin!
Look at that bad angle shot again. Almost in the identical spot.
What a shot. Unbelievable.
Larkin's been working on that shot from the goal line. He gets the winner.
Adam Brooks. Pinballs in. That puck deflected at least twice, maybe three times. Michael Pezzetta gets his first NHL goal.
Stefan got in the way, and here is Seth Jarvis in his second NHL game. Fleury out to meet him. Jarvis with a score.
Seth Jarvis actually loses the puck while Fleury's out looking for the poke check and making his presence felt. The young man, welcome to the National League.
Heiskanen keeping the play alive with a play back to Radulov. Radulov
shooting, deflected, the score! Sagan with the tip in.
I'm not sure if Sagan even gets a stick on this, but take a look at Radulov. He spots him. Oh yeah, he does, and off his body. So the double deflection.
Sanheim is low, wrap around, back door. It hit traffic in front, he's rolling into the crease and then bobbled. And Hudobin looked like he had a chance and wound up in the net and scored.
That's unbelievable. Hudobin turned around, never got his hand on it. It was bumped right back in and passed him by one of the Stars' goal scorers, Luke Glendening, thinking he could just nudge it back to his netminder. There goes the shutout bid.
For Larkin.
Larkin. Larkin played by Elvis.
He wants a goal.
He sends it the length of the ice, but it's icing and a big faceoff.
He's been quite public in his statement saying, I will score a goal in the National Hockey League.
For the Blackhawks offense, Jones with a great shot. He scores! Seth Jones, his first goal as a Blackhawk. And it's a 2-0 Chicago lead.
Meantime, somebody from the Carolina Hurricanes was knocked right into the Lightning bench. I believe it was Martinuk.
Jordan Martinuk trying to lay a hit on McDonough. He slipped it. You got to have good line changes in this game, but you got to go to the right bench.
Return sooner than later. Ovechkin wipes out. This is a semi-break. Snapshot Eakin. He scores.
A wipeout as Ovi tries to pull up to slow things down, and that is a dart.
Now picked up by Zadorov. Lines it across the line and shoots, scores! Zadorov throws that by Forsberg. It's 4-0 Calgary.
For Skinner. Skinner to the net. Circles the goal. Back to Thompson. He scores. Nice play, Jeff Skinner. Wide open net, Tage Thompson.
Oh, he goes back through the legs in Delkovich. Thompson follows up the play. That's just a real nifty play by Skinner, number 53 right there.
And Bergeron with that cleanly back to Grizzly. Across the heart, shot by Pasternak. Norris broke his stick on the draw. He's helpless. He runs back to get another one. And now McAvoy's stick broke. Norris quickly gets a new one. The pass goes right up the stick. They score!
Bergeron scores off a hockey god's bounce! He's the god for reacting to the punt that had hit that broken stick.
A sequence of broken sticks, and that's what factored into that goal.
Dale. A celebratory hug between Ullmark and Swayman. A job well done by the Boston Bruins.
Shesterkin made a good save. Gotta make a good save on Brendan Gallagher. Zibanejad moves in. For Kreider, he scores!
Look at Truby. He's gonna give him a push to help him get off the ice, and he knocks him down. But Zibanejad gets right back up to his feet.
You know, Sam, sometimes it doesn't always pay to help out your teammate.
You can see Truman saying something.
Here comes Jordan Kyrou. Close down, shoot.
Oh,
it's in, off the post.
And off a quick, Kenny, and into the back of the net. A little puck luck. One end to the other. Catches quick in the back there, and he makes a desperate attempt to try to catch it back with his glove, but could not come up with it. Changing here. McDavid, beautiful move.
What can you say?
I mean, come on.
Your reaction was something. I mean, were you surprised by what you were able to do?
I think anytime you score a nice goal, there's always a little bit of surprise. It kind of just came out there.